I'm not gonna make it. Can you do something for me? Can you give this to my family? I didn't have a will, so I wrote it on the back of this. My last will and testament. You're witness to it.
Yeah, I'll give you a hand.
God bless you, mate. If they're still alive, they're at the church. I was holding off these things so they could get away.
So exhausted, I couldn't help but sleep. And in the morning, the infected were gone. I don't know where they went. Maybe they found other survivors, but I am making a run for it. Cities in chaos. Burning, wrecked cars cover the streets. At first there was looting, but now there's no one. The dead are everywhere. The fucking police, the military. Why haven't they? Wait a second. There's someone up ahead. Looks like a little girl. She's sitting in the street next to a woman who looks to be dead. Her mother, maybe? The girl's crying. Oh, Jesus Christ. Her face is buried in her chest and she's crying. Just leave her there, alone. She's about the same age as my son. No more than 6. Oh, fuck. Hello? Hey, sweetie. Are you okay? Honey? Maybe you should come with me. Sweetheart, I... Oh my God! Her face... It's covered with blood.
Had it been useful?
Shit!
Anything good in here?
Good. Yeah. This is it. And I just need one more favor. I need a gun to take from him what he took from my wife. His life. I'll give you everything I have for it. I need to make this right. Are you with me?
Yeah.
My next door neighbor had a gun, and I'm sure it's still there. I know he didn't take it because I saw his half-eaten body in the hallway. Obviously, he ran out without taking it.
Anything good in here? What do we got here?
I see it. Thank you. It's Judgment Day. Time for all the sinners to pay.
Terrence gave you this? It's a whale. Is this his blood? Oh my God.
Something good in here?
They need to be in the ground. This will do just fine, thank you. I'll find some volunteers and we will bury the dead.
Can't do it alone. My house was attacked by looters. They took it over and threw me out, and I can't fight them alone. Everything I own is in there. You get me back inside and I'll give you whatever you want. Do we have a deal?
Yes.
In times like these, you think people would pull together, but some people just take what they want and kill whoever gets in their way. Well, I say people like that don't deserve to live. So you do whatever you have to do. Hurry before they trash everything I own.
You don't learn! Kill them!
Anything useful?
ugly business. It had to be done. We can't just abandon the rule of law. Then we have nothing. Thank you. God bless you.
Bob was bitten. We did all we could to help him, but he started to turn and we had to abandon him. With his last human impulse, he blocked the door behind us. We have to get back inside. We can't stay out here in the street. It's certain death.
I'll give her a shot.
I'm not capable of killing a poor bugger. Bob's like a brother to me. So if it's gonna get done, it's gonna have to be you. See if you can go in through the roof and clear what's blocking the door.
Got here.
In the military, they taught us how to kill. But no one ever told us what to do when your best friend is the enemy. You want to help us out again? Something's been bothering me. There used to be an army base here. This is where I was stationed. But ever since this insanity started, I haven't seen a bloody uniform anywhere. I'm starting to wonder if the army has something to do with this. Wouldn't be the first time a bioweapon was accidentally unleashed.
I can't really turn you down now,
right.
Can I?
Why wouldn't you be? Take this recorder and record everything you hear. There are two transmitting stations on Banoi. One's on the prison island, so you can bloody forget that one. But the other one is somewhere in the jungle. It's a long shot, but you might as well give it a try. Let me know what you find out. Let's not take forever, right?
We sent our friend Bill to the police station to get some important data that might just help us get off this bloody island. Bill hasn't come back yet, and we're worried something happened to him. Would you be willing to look for him? This information he was looking for could prove to be very useful.
I'll give her a shot.
Good. I would say you should probably leave sooner than later.
Any news?
I need a runner. I need you to run to the nearest pharmacy and bring me this. I've written it down for you. Make sure this is what you're getting. It should be in the pharmacy's refrigerator. Got it?
Yes.
Good. Go. Well?
Bringing the wood.
Anything useful?
Ah! God, you did it! Thank you so much! Thank you!
Right?
Any news?
Good. Excellent. Now let me get back to work.
Let me open this puppy up.
Hear anything interesting?
Dead? Oh, Jesus. Listen, you have to help us here. The data he was looking for are emergency radio frequencies. They're on the computer in the chief's office. They might help us to get in contact with the outside world.
Oh! You're gonna die!
We're taking a look.
These are them, huh? Talk to Nick. He'll understand what the hell these frequencies mean. Maybe we'll even get some bloody help here, finally.
Any news?